The Nocturnes Opus 62 are the final opus that Chopin wrote in the last years of his life. And from the first time I heard this piece, I found that there was a transcendental sound about it. There's also an unearthly sound, but only in the way that something, only something coming from the heavens could sound so luminous.